Well, the superintendent says that since this is a personnel matter, she can't comment, and so she didn't comment on whether or not that teacher is still in the classroom. But the father of the young girl involved says he's glad there's an investigation, and he's glad that the school and police acted as quickly as they did. Police in Somersworth confirm that a teacher at the high school is under investigation.
We responded to a call of an incident at the school on January 27th, shortly after school ended, about an alleged incident between a male teacher and a juvenile female student. We're currently investigating that as a criminal event.
Officials won't say more, but we did speak with a father who says that student is his 15-year-old daughter.
One of our teachers at the school was touching her inappropriately by putting his arms around her.
He says, according to his daughter, she left when the teacher answered a phone call.
The guidance counselor saw her walking down the hall and knew something was wrong. Pulled her into his office and asked him what was going on, and told him. And then the guidance counselor told the police officer that was on duty.
He says his daughter is still shaken up. He encourages any students with similar dealings to tell someone. Now, that teacher has not been charged, and while school officials can't say whether or not the teacher's been suspended, they do want to assure parents that students at the school are safe. Reporting live in Portsmouth, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.